right in the middle.
So your recommendation then for Prisbull would be wear the bicycle helmet all day.
They're ready. No, I have them on standby.
In all seriousness, I would have it on standby.
Thank you. See?
I'm going to side with
Lauren. It can't hurt, and it might help.
This is our severe weather day today. So the next several days, they're pretty quiet.
Right.
So I would be prepared, you know, have a plan. It's better than all of a sudden getting a tornado warning and having no plan of running around panic.
Or no bicycle helmet.
Or
exactly.
The bicycle helmets have been proven to save people. From flying debris.
See?
I mean, debris is the number
you
one
You wear it
risk.
When you ride your bicycle.
You have, of all people,
you
probably
all
have 20 bicycle helmets. I have one, and it fit me when I was 8.
We use my husband's old firefighter helmet, too.
This is serious talk. Just because, you know, if there is a warning.
We just don't know. I'd rather be prepared than
there is a 10%, as Kylie's going to discuss this in a second, but there's a 10%. We're in a 10% area. Yeah, there's a 1 in 10 chance you might have a tornado within 25 miles of your house. Meteorologically, that's it.
That is significant.
It's a fairly significant number. Realistically, it's a low number.
Yeah.
But meteorologically, it's up there. All right, let's talk about.